What's up, Dent Nerds? This is Jim with Tool Freaks 2-Minute Tool Reviews. Today we're going to look at Stanliner snake tools.
Nothing gets a hype in the PDR world right now like when Stanliner drops a new tool. Unique and sometimes crazy looking designs that make you question how you do your job. All the brainchild of this friendly looking fellow, Casimir Stanliner. Since 1967, he's been perfecting the art of PDR. And if this guy is making damage like this, look like this, it's time to shut up and listen. The tools we're talking about today are the snake tools. They come in two varieties, the straight and the double bend. I would consider this Stanliner's entry-level tool because it's more similar to what you're used to. Virtually identical, except for the extra bend. The magic of these tools happens in the shaved shaft and that beautifully curved tip. The head of this tool allows you to work very quickly, but more importantly, cleanly. It is very difficult to overpush or cause unwanted texture with this tool. The only drawback to the shape of this tool is it's hard to work the edge of panels or body lines that you're not working parallel with.
Another thing I love about this tool is its versatility. Whether you're pushing or twisting in a tight area, thanks to the Stanliner design, it's always consistent.
The handles are very comfortable and work well for both applications. Pushing small dents like this or twisting in tighter areas near the top of fenders, no problem. This brings me to a very minor gripe. I wish the handles were color-coded between the straight and the double bend. It seems insignificant, but when you pay premium money for a premium tool, those small details matter. Regardless of that, this is a beautiful tool in functionality, form, and craftsmanship. Also one of my favorite tools in the Stanliner line and my shop. How do I like mine? Hopefully this DTF romantic moment between me and my rod answer that question. DTF is Dent Tools Freak, weirdo. Anyway, these things are a bit spendy. The four-piece straight set is gonna cost you $589, and the three-piece double bend will be $479, but these are not beginner's tools. These are for a tech who's ready to take it to the next level. Side panels for hail, retail, or route, I recommend it for all three. Beginners, you probably have other things to buy before you drop this kind of dough on one rod set. Here in the States, you can buy yours through Stanliner, also through A1 Tool, and Edgy Tool. I'll link all three in the description.